Hey Cougars! So for today's announcement, I will be sharing with you a very own recipe that I came up with to make Japanese noodles. First, you're gonna need one block of ramen noodles, 1/4 cup soy sauce, 1 tablespoon of oil, 1 tablespoon of hot sauce, 1 tablespoon of brown sugar, and then any meat and vegetable of your choice. Mix it all together with a medium heat pan, and then you're all good to go. Up next is a TikTok on how to make these noodles. Have fun and enjoy your meal. See you next time. I really gotta hold on.